show and this cast a lot, but such is life. I'm going to remind you to turn your cell phones off, please, so they don't ring during the performance. You're welcome to take pictures or video, but without the flash or any external light, because it's distracting and it's rude, and I'll come find you. So I'm going to leave you in the cast hands now, and bid farewell, Dirty Rotten Scoundrels.
Sophistication pouring out my ass. What do I want, huh? Oh, I want this. Pounds of caviar in one gigantic lump. Give me great big stuff. This is how I ought to live. Great big stuff. No alternative. Great big stuff. I want my silver spoon. Don't need it right now, but I better get it soon. Holy crap, they don't match. I want a mansion with a moat around which I will float. Bottom babies in my glass bottom boat. A house in the Bahamas, paisley silk pajamas, lunch with the Obamas and my friend the Dalai Lama.
Great big stuff.
I really do deserve it.
Great big stuff.
With servants who will serve it.
Great big stuff.
I don't give a damn what it's for. Every day's my birthday. Blotto in the grotto with a playmate and her sister.
Great big stuff.
Rap stars alone.
Great big stuff.
Give me a posse, I.
Great big stuff.
Chillin' in the city, sitting pretty in the caddy with me, daddy or Puff Diddy or what? Don't even change my name to get my hat in that hall. The islands in the winter, the Hamptons in the summer, the fashion plate I date'll give me Hummers in my Hummer. The cash'll keep me idle, the chicks'll keep me vital, the pills'll keep me happy even when I'm suicidal.
Great big stuff.
Nothing crass or crappy.
Great big stuff.
That would make me very happy.
Great big stuff.
Bring it on and make it happy.
Great big stuff.
I want some real classy shit, right? For my money.
Yeah. Okay.
Music's down. So, what do you say?
Well, Freddie, as a younger man, I wanted things too. I wanted to be someone remarkable. Painter, poet, musician. There was only one problem. I had no talent. I woke up one morning to the frustrating conclusion that all I had to offer the world was taste. And a certain charm. Imagination, supreme confidence, classic good looks. Anyway, I realized that day I would have to use those attributes to create a world I would never be allowed access to otherwise. Freddie, what I'm trying to say is know your limitations.
Which are?
Well, you're a moron.
Hey, that's no way to talk to your favorite student.
Ridiculous proposition at best.
Oh, look, don't get all heinousy with me, all right? All I'm asking is that you polish me up a little. Come on, it'll be fun.
Like an auto da fe.
I drive a Fiesta.
You know I can have you arrested.
For what?
Whatever I choose.
Yeah, well, you can throw me in the moat too, but I don't think you're gonna do either.
Why not?
Because I got a big mouth. And a guy like you knows that a guy like me could ruin an awful lot of business for a guy like you. Got something to eat? No? You know, it could work swell all around, huh? Good for me, good for you, good for... So, are we on?
You can't be serious.
Why not?
Can't afford the distraction.
A distraction may be just what I need.
If it's a roller coaster you want, I'll take this as a fare. I'll even buy you a pencil.
A pencil?
They sell these big pencils. I don't know.
This is better.
Think of the racing of the challenge. He's so deliciously low, so horribly dirty. Exactly.
What do you think?
Hey guys, I'm still in the room.
Very well, Freddy. I'll teach you what I know.
Yes!
Stop!
But from now on, I want you to look in that mirror and see beyond the shallow, two-dimensional creature that's there to something finer.
Impossible.
Deeper.
Ridiculous.
Greater.
Disaster.
I'm starting to think this guy doesn't like me.
Let's begin.
It's magic.